1592 excavator, track hoe. Very capable. It's not as stout as a 1593, but it definitely will get the job done. A smaller steel bucket, but it still works. It's not as quite as powerful as the 1593, but it will definitely still dig. This sand hill has been here for about 6 months, been getting rained on. I drive my 110 crawlers on it. It is like packed down pretty good, and the 1593 started this hill, and it is just destroying it. Not quite as powerful, but for the money, I think I'll give $120 US. Pretty amazing. Definitely perfect for the beginner or novice, whatever. Definitely fun. Kind of pops when you get it in a bind, but still taking pretty good chunks of dirt. Pretty good sound. Scoop near as much as the 1593, that's for sure, but I mean, as you can see, it'll still get a pretty big load. That's a little slop in the bucket. So if you want something that works extremely great, I would definitely go with the 1593. This one doesn't have quite the power, but still very fun to run. That's hard ground, as hard as can be. Of course, it's just sand. And for what it'll do, I'm blown away. Pretty amazing piece of equipment, I will say. still does pretty good. Pretty surprised on what it'll do. Pretty dang good if you ask me.